next battery test. Going to be trying to pull a few more amps this time. We're down to a piece of 7-foot wire. The total resistance of the path now is 0.015 ohms. So we should be pulling about 690 amps when I throw the switch. Way over what the meter can take, so we're going to start out with a fully charged battery and watch what happens on the battery when we hit the switch, and watch for these temperatures too. So here we go. Pull down to 10 volts.